with a single line of light being beamed into an electronic dissecting tube, and from another tube, a cathode ray tube, the simple image, the straight line, being hazily reproduced. The world's first all-electronic transmission of television.